It's the NBA on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you all the action. We'll see Anaheim facing Los Angeles. So Anaheim will get the first possession. Pass to Wallace. Pierce kicks to James. Westbrook with the steal. Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the floor. So on the floor for Anaheim. Durant is up there with LeBron James. Then there's Wallace. Then it's Pierce. Now here's Durant. Six to shoot. Pierce with the screen on Love.
Oh, yes, sir. Come on, bring it.
Wow, we are going to remember that one for a while.
I know I will, Greg. That was special. That was really special.
The circus dunk for you right there, guys.
That one's good. McGrady.
How on earth did they let him get that wide open?
A little over a minute gone here in the first quarter. Durant against Wade. Down low. James wide open. He squares up and sinks it.
Just such a well-rounded offensive player. He's got a little bit of everything.
Westbrook against Pierce. Walton dishes to Love. And Love throws it down.
He just bangs down the one-hander.
Two very easy points right here.
He'll take those all day long.
No clue where that pass was going. That is a brutal turnover.
Now here's Westbrook. The kick out to Walton. The jump hook. Tried to bank it in, but he misses. And it's Anaheim with the ball. They trail by one. LeBron with it. Guarded now by Kevin Love. Unsell. Yes, and it's LeBron picking up the assist.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They've got to get more intense.
And even three-on-three break. Pierce with a wide-open look. And Anaheim with another three.
And early on, they look great. They've made all four of their shots to start this game.
And it's Walton missing.
Usually, if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points. But the defense stood tall there.
Passes it to Durant. And fouled hard that time. He'll get to the line and shoot two. They get Russell Westbrook. Anaheim shoot their first free throws of the game. That free throw good from Durant. And it's a completely new group for Los Angeles.
And what an advantage. You really feel like you can always trust him when he's at the line.
Here's Abdul-Jabbar. Connects on the nine-footer.
When his hook shot is on, there's nothing you can do defensively. it's almost a given he's going to knock it down.
And Anaheim going with a whole new group out there. Los Angeles trails by five. And Griffin sends it back. And out of bounds as Los Angeles gains possession.
And that's just carelessness there. I mean, you have got to have your head in the game.
And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in the first quarter. Fredette, the pass to Pierce. An absolute bomb from three-point range. Pierce has got himself on the board with three there.
And guys, there are some you can give that shot to, but let's be clear, he's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
Here's Free. Goes back up. They get the rebound. And that's out of bounds. Anaheim will retain possession. Full 24-second shot clock. To the paint. And the slam by Blake Griffin.
And he wanted everybody in the building to feel that ferocity.
And we did. Yeah. And we felt it. Even over here, we felt it.
It's the best way to do it, as long as you don't get teed up for it. Oh, Maestro, he is so good at making those lead passes, like conducting an orchestra.
Houston, the pass to Griffin. The feet to Rodman. Clock at six. Anaheim needs to get off a shot here. And pushing it up, here's Los Angeles. They grab their own miss. And Griffin sends it back. Here we go, one-on-one. And the basket by Free. Here's Fredette. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here's Abdul-Jabbar. And it's Griffin with the rebound.
Well, I'll tell you what, he's going to buy himself a ticket to the bench if he keeps shooting it like that. He has been putrid here this quarter. Yeah, way to get there first and be willing to absorb the contact.
No question about it. No flop there. That was a direct shot to the chest.
From 13, and that one comes up a bit short. The shot comes out. Oh, we've seen some great shots in the first quarter. No shortage of offense. Anaheim leads by four. Let's take a quick break now, and then it's on to the second quarter after this. And the first quarter is in the books. Second about ready to get underway. And looking at what we've seen from Anaheim, guys, what do you think?
You know what? They're dominating on the backboard. They have controlled the paint thus far.
Flexing their muscles down low, and they've limited second chances too, guys.
So on the floor for Anaheim, we've got Free. Kawhi Leonard is out there with Rodman. Then there's Griffin, and it's Houston at the two. Now here is Abdul-Jabbar, and that one drops for him.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Well, I agree with you. Four of their last five baskets have been exactly of that variety.
The lead changes hands once more. There has been no separation between these two teams.
You know, it's made for one heck of an entertaining game. Even when it hasn't been the best basketball being played, it sure has been fun to watch.
And it's out of bounds, and they say last touch by Griffin. And Los Angeles with some changes. Walton's checked in for Abdul-Jabbar. Dwayne Wade comes in for Hill. And Russell Westbrook is subbed in for Hardaway. Westbrook with the bucket. Westbrook's got his first 2 points.
Those defenders look like they're out of gas. I mean, they're getting pushed around on the low block.
Yeah, but they better rally soon because they've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
Worthy's checked in for Los Angeles. Griffin a screen on Westbrook. Here's Free. Great D that time from Westbrook. And here's Los Angeles. They trail by one. Pass to Walton. outside for Artest. Shoots it up. And there's the whistle, fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. And a look now at how the offensive approach has been going here so far for Anaheim.
Boy, the three-point shot has really been dropping for him early on.
And the other thing, though, is their execution in terms of their ball movement has been flawless. Sets up a lot of easy scoring opportunities.
Los Angeles making a switch here. McGrady's checked in.
You always hear about chemistry. That's a perfect example, knowing where each other is at all times.
Shot from the low block. And Worthy puts it in. Worthy's got the lead back up to two now for Los Angeles.
And it seemed like they couldn't get anything to fall in that opening quarter, but you can just feel the momentum starting to shift.
Yeah, things are starting to look up. I mean, they're making amends for that slow start, finding a rhythm right now.
And here is Los Angeles now with Anaheim's three-pointer on the other end. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's foul number two for him. And Los Angeles with some changes. Love comes in for Dwayne Wade. And it's Jimmer Fredette in for Russell Westbrook. Free passes to Griffin. Lets it go from 11. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Tracy McGrady. That's his first foul.
Oh, great defense. They anticipated the play and got there first.
And not afraid to put his body on the line either, Greg. He took a shot for the team in that situation.
Paul Pierce has checked in for Los Angeles. Right at the free throw line. And he gets that one to go off the front iron. Pierce has got seven.
And he should thank the team for those 2 points. Nobody paid much attention to him on that play.
And out of bounds as Anaheim gains possession. Anaheim leading by three. .131 left in the second quarter. Good work there as it goes. And here is Los Angeles now. McGrady with the ball. Here's Love. Here's Pierce. And it's sent back by Wallace. To the middle. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed. Now it's a 7-point Anaheim lead. .58 seconds left to play here in the half. Here's Love. And it's sent back by Wallace. And now in transition is...
Oh, wow.
That's a beautiful jam.
Yes, indeed.
And nice job again. That time to add to their lead. They're doing everything right at the moment.
Greg, you're exactly right. Good, solid, steady, no-frills basketball. Doing it in all aspects of the game right now, and that's a hard combination to beat.
And it's Anaheim with the ball, following the three-pointer by Kevin Love.
And he can do a lot more damage to the rim than that when he wants to.
Oh, you're right. And with the lead they're enjoying, I'm surprised he didn't put a little something extra on that one.
Well, I think he did plenty of damage nonetheless. I mean, it was only with one hand, but he still threw that down pretty hard.
Yeah, good job to take it right at the knee.
Yeah, really left him no choice there, Greg. I mean, he had to foul and keep him from converting the easy bucket.
Yeah, in this quarter, they've had the right approach, driving and drawing, initiating contact, create opportunities, get to the line.
Yeah, I like everything you said there, because when all else fails, if you can get to the strike.
And so that brings the first half to a close. Anaheim on top. They finish off the second quarter on a 15-6 run. And we'll be back right after halftime to get the third quarter underway. Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment. They've got Tracy McGrady. Walton is out there with Kevin Love. Then there's Dwayne Wade. And it's Westbrook in the one spot. So that's who Greg Popovich starts the second half with. For Los Angeles, they have split their free throws right down the middle so far. They're 2 for 2. Back to James. Unsell. He's guarded by Love. James, no good.
Oh, man, you know he'd love to have that one over.
And Walton kicks to Love. Nice defense from Wallace.
That's what we call good defense in the paint, worth its weight in gold.
It absolutely is, and maybe even more than that. I mean, you saw it right there. Without his presence, that's an easy basket.
Here's Westbrook, and it's sent back by Wallace. Pierce kicks to James, and the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's his third foul of the game. Second half rolling along now, about a minute played here. Outside Durant, and Anaheim with another three.
Timeout.
And just a little bit ragged defensively.
Yeah, it's so bad, I would even go a step farther and call it raggedy. I mean, that's how their defense has been overall today.
Los Angeles making a switch here. Artest has checked in. Los Angeles trails by 10. Westbrook dishes to Wade. Westbrook against Pierce. Shot on the wing. Anaheim grabs the miss.
That's one for their first four to start the second half.
The kick out to LeBron. Back to Durant. Good, and the assist goes to LeBron. 8 points for Kevin Durant.
Man, the triples keep falling, guys. That's three in a row.
I think they're playing too soft on the perimeter. They can't stay so soft. They've got to get up into the shooters here.
Yeah, the offense scuffling a bit to start this second half. Only one for the first five.
The rebound by Walton. Walton's got rebound number 5 here tonight. Westbrook wide open. He fires. He drains the quick shot. Anaheim leading by 11. To the inside, Pierce. And Paul Pierce with the slam. A little over 2.5 minutes off the clock in this final half of play. Westbrook passes to Walton. And it's sent back by Wallace. LeBron kicks to Pierce. And that's out of bounds. Anaheim will retain possession. And some changes here for Anaheim. Here's Free. Inside. And Griffin slams it in.
And he just dangles from the bucket after sending that one through.
And you can see which team has the swagger right now.
Well, you know what? You don't want to do too much to get an opponent riled up. You got to be mindful of that.
That's his first personal foul.
1:53 left to play in the third. Oh, Griffin in position. Throws down the alley-oop slam.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk.
Guys, I tell you, there are assists, and then there are delicious dimes. This was the latter.
For Los Angeles, they have shot 3 of 5 at the foul line. Pierce hits 2. 1:31 left here in the third quarter. Hardaway again. It's Free. Rebounded by Hardaway.
Yeah, you won't see him miss many dunks unless you've got somebody right in his face, as was the case there on that possession. And wait to finish and cut into that lead a little bit.
Yeah, but look at the basket guy still shaking.
Well, I tell you what, he loaded up as much power as he could behind that two-hander.
Rodman with a screen on Hardaway. Free. And it's sent back by Hill. Leonard kicks to Rodman. And then Rodman with the dunk.
And for a power forward, he can sure get up. I mean, because of that leaping ability, it kind of offsets his height disadvantage.
Offensive rebound. And he gets it to go as they call the foul. He's on his way to the line for one more.
And the defense just gets caught standing around that time and giving up the second chance opportunity.
You know, that just can't happen. They need much more effort than that on the glass.
Picked by Griffin. Free passes to Griffin. It's stolen by Rodman. Pierce with a wide open look. And again, Los Angeles with the triple.
And guys, there are some you can give that shot to, but let's be clear, he's not one of them. Terrible job there by the D.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass that far off the mark.
Tracy McGrady's checked in for Los Angeles. Burdette comes in for Hardaway. Anaheim leading by eight.
Yeah, the shot clock's off. This could be the last possession of the quarter.
I don't think there's any doubt about it. That's exactly what they should have in mind here.
And Dennis Rodman with the slam.
Oh, fantastic dunk. And he hangs around up there just for a little camera time.
Yeah, maybe he didn't want to land awkwardly. Who knows? But there he is, and we see it very clearly. Well, through three quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. Anaheim on top, leading by 10. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. And the final period of play just about to start. So on the floor for Anaheim, they've got Dennis Rodman. He's out there with Griffin. Kawhi Leonard is out there with Free. And it's Houston at the two. Here's Rodman. That shot off.
And that's the way you want to defend. Nice job there.
Always important to have that good interior defense.
The pass to Houston. Rodman sets a screen. And it's going to be a three-second call. And Los Angeles with some changes. Kevin Love's checked in for Rodman. And it's Russell Westbrook in for Fredette. And the foul on Dwayne Wade. That is his first foul of the game.
And really just a great play to sacrifice his body and take the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
Outside Leonard for three. Sinks the triple. Leonard's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Anaheim.
And good passing, setting up a lot of these buckets right now, Kevin. That's been the key.
Dime dropping delights is what I call it.
That is a nice pass. I will give you that one.
Yep, he was on the money, that's no doubt. Here's Rodman. Three-pointer. Los Angeles trails by 11. Kicks it out to Love. Back to Walton. And Walton throws it down.
And no doubt they'd love to see him get a lot more of those opportunities.
And that deficit will go away quickly if he does, Greg.
Well, I like the way he capped off that drive. The one-hand hole punch.
A lot of space right there to get that shot off.
Not a very good job of the defender getting over the top of that screen in that particular play.
And did not seem happy about how things are going on right now and maybe wants to make some changes.
I agree. I mean, just was not comfortable with the way things were set up at that particular time. And in that case, I think it's the right thing to do.
From the sideline, let's catch up with Hall of Famer David Aldridge.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Greg Popovich talking to his team during the break. He does not think they're giving him everything. He said they've been faster to us all night. Loose balls, rebounds, everything. We got to wake up. It's slipping away, and we're letting it happen. We got to seize this game. We'll see if he lit a fire under him, guys.
Thank you, David. Five to shoot. Rodman kicks to Griffin. Wade dishes to McGrady. Leans inside. Westbrook passes to Wade. And there's the call on Durant. That's foul number two for him. Here's Wade. And then Wade slams it in.
Not fazed at all by having a bigger defender on him down low. And I really thought he would be.
You know, at first glance, you wouldn't think that he'd be comfortable in that particular situation. But, boy, I tell you what, he didn't look like he was out of his element at all right there.
Love. Good. Nice assist from Westbrook. 7 points for Love.
He's one of the best in the league at that. Even with just a tiny sliver, he always seems to find a way to get it up and in.
Here's Unseld. And another miss by Anaheim. Los Angeles trails by 7. Back to Wade. It's a nice passing here by Los Angeles. Here's Walton. Again, Los Angeles.
High drama here, guys. I mean, they've managed to get hot just when it looked like this thing was out of reach.
And what a huge injection of energy they got here in crunch time. Suddenly, they're an offensive juggernaut.
Unsell. He's covered by Westbrook. 6 on the shot clock. Rebound, Bill Walton.
That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Count it, and the Anaheim lead has been cut down to 3 on the bucket from Wade.
And when they desperately needed to get things turned around, they were able to rally and get back into it.
And Greg, it was really their defense just as much as their offense that served as the real catalyst, and I think it allowed them to put that run together.
Here's Walton. Again, Los Angeles.
And you can sense things now starting to tighten up. Their offense has become unstoppable.
And Greg, I'm not quite sure why it took them as long as it did to finally get things going, but as we always say, better late than never.
.105 left in the game. And the dunk by Wallace.
You know, he might be small for a center, but it doesn't really matter because he can jump out of the building.
And here's Los Angeles. They're on a 14-6 run. The jump hook. Nice defense from Wallace.
Boy, they were ready for him right there. I mean, totally collapsed the defense on him.
Cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. And no good on the second free throw, so he goes 0 for 2 there. Here's Westbrook. Excellent D there from Pierce.
Now that's terrific defense at the rim. Got right in his path.
And you know they'll be conscious of him next time they take it inside, too. I mean, that's what really good defenders do. They make you think about their presence.
Well, the clock has become their worst enemy.
Not a friend anymore. They've got to work quickly from here.
Yes! Oh, and that cuts the lead to just 5.
Very nice pickup of the offensive rebound. And once he gets his hands on it, you know it's going back up and back in.
And with that basket, you'd have to think this lead is secure.
I'm almost ready to go there with you, partner. Not quite. I'm hanging around at that 98% mark, so it's just about done, but I need a little more evidence to close the book on it.
And so both free throws are good. And it's a 9-point ball game here.
Clutch, clutch free throws there. That should ensure they're going home with the W.
And out of bounds as Anaheim gains possession. 7 seconds left in the fourth quarter. So it's Anaheim picking up the win. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead.